Fifth Avenue. We have ways to go. Go on, Matt. We're all in action today, I guess. Thank you. they've actually stopped the march. Hard to tell. All right, we are moving on the inside, so I'm going to go on there. Watch out. I may use this as an excuse. Maybe just the excuse. Interesting. I really don't know if there are any rest. Certainly, confrontation between the march and the police.
Whose street? Our street! Whose street? Our street! Whose street? Our street! Whose street? occupy. Through us and we multiply. We don't die, we occupy. Through us and we multiply. We don't die, we occupy. Through us and we multiply. We don't die, we occupy. Through us and we multiply. We don't die, we occupy. Through us and we multiply.
Justice, no peace.
be destroyed. Go for it, Nick. Rip him a new one. Governor of Michigan is an ass. Just say it nicely. Musician with your trombone.
We are going to make a solid song together.
Over there.
And then march down. people do. We are united free. This occupation is not leaving fun. We are the people do. We are united free. This occupation is not leaving fun. We are the people do. We are united free. This occupation is not leaving fun. We are the people do. We are united free. This occupation is not leaving fun. We are the people do.
So we're going to Madison Square Park for some sort of jam session. Pardon me, I think it's more like one solid song. It's definitely isn't a jam session. There I went. I stepped off a curb and nearly destroyed my back again. I don't see him coming, which I'm looking ahead and at the screen.
Thank you.
Everything got backed up because of the hole in the ground. Nope, relax. Got it. Good exercise for them cops. Thank you. piece of the New York Army is here today. Say it's the seventh largest in the world. Certainly plenty military. Done.
Yeah, we will.
Oh, all right.
Sorry. He kept talking about, like, when how can you, how do you help out?
Pretty cool, huh, folks? There's more than one?
Occupy the Maypole!
Wander this way.
I got a poster of the Declaration of the Occupation. It's a 46 weeks back.
Okay.
I got this picture, though.
Bring going up.
Sure what the balloons are about. But something tells me they're going to get let loose at some point.
Yeah.
And personally, I don't think that's a great idea. I mean, it is another form of pollution. It looks cool. I can't get close enough. I don't know what they're doing. All right, let's go this way. We'll wander a little. It's a huge crowd. Some of them are just ordinary New Yorkers. Others are, of course, are us. I wouldn't mind sitting down for a little while.
Marching again?
I don't know. I hope they're not marching yet. I don't think I can handle another march yet.
Well, what are we supposed to march next, actually?
Well, at 5:30, as I understand it, there's a march on the march going down to Zuccotti Park. Moses. You can't hardly move in this place tonight. Going up into what has been a pretty close to empty park recently, it is now getting packed with people, perhaps more than I can even walk in between. This is a crowd extraordinaire.
That guy had amazing red, sorry.